Winter is finally here, and so are the winter's tales. No matter how much I loathe winter as a season, but I have always loved winter as foods that my mom cooked for us. One such special recipe is Gobi Paratha. As far as I can remember, I have always loved Gobi Paratha. Even though my parents complained of all the flatulences Gobi brought with it, but I have really enjoyed stacking my plates with multiple parathas loaded with ghee and achar on its side. Like Gobi Paratha is one of my favorite winter recipes. What's yours? Please do comment below. Bye.